of our crowds, because I realised we were travelling all around the world playing shows, and I had no documentary proof that anyone had actually come to the show. But hold on, no, I'm going to do something different today. I'm going to do something different. Oh, fucking hell. Okay, well, hold on. We're going to take two photos this evening, ladies and gentlemen. First one is of us, the band, the Suffer and Rich. You guys ready to be in a photo? Let's see jazz hands, ladies and gentlemen. What I was going to do before that excitement, every night we've been taking photos of ourselves, but tonight I'd like to take a photo of our crew, or at least those members of them that we can get up here. So if we get Kat here, if we can get Dougie out, and if Tree's around as well, we're going to get up here. We go on tour, we spend all fucking day every day kind of like lying around complaining about shit whilst these guys do all the work. Seriously, our crew are the fucking best crew in the world. We got Yovko on the merch, we got Luke on sound, we got Kevin on the lights, we got Bobby who's driving on us. These guys keep us safe, they do all the fucking hard work, they deserve all of your praise and love and respect. So we're taking a photo of the crew and the crowd. Let's go. I fucking love you guys. Alright, is everyone still having a good fucking time? Ladies and gentlemen, this tour, this North American tour of late 2015 has a grand total of two songs left to go, and I want to fucking see this one out with stars. So are you guys with us? Are you on our side? Are we going to do this together? Oh,
something so small.